have the ability to actually record this and not lag out. Because I was planning on doing a stream for Shaft eventually, like a live stream.
Oh, that would be cool.
Yeah, so.
Let me restart it here.
Oh, one down.
One down, two to go.
Exactly.
It will happen eventually. So.
Will. So this is being recorded, right?
Yeah, it's live right now.
Joy to the world. All right.
I'm very afraid.
Do I
And
share my
two.
screen?
I mean, if you want to. I'm just no, this is really just a test. I mean, nobody's probably gonna be in this.
Shit.
Nobody's gonna be seeing this while it's live. I didn't make an announcement. I plan on eventually doing a live stream. Have
Just us doing chat things.
Well, it'd probably be a live stream and things will just happen.
I make a cuss?
It doesn't matter. I mean, you
Fuck.
can.
You felt good about yourself, didn't you?
Good job. You did it.
That'd be fucking great.
Oh, that's funny.
So I wonder how this. I wonder if it goes off of my screen because I'm broadcasting or not.
Well, I'm lagging via Minecraft, so I know that's bad.
Oh, Google Hangouts just lags any game, really.
Yeah, it lags mine every once in a while.
Yeah. Doesn't
But
lag Half-Life or Crysis, though. That's why I don't get.
it just depends on how the game's like encoded or something, because
TeamSpeak,
Think it's just the way it handles DxStory video or whatever.
Yeah.
if your
Most
game is too
likely.
resource intensive on the video, it seems to lag. But that said, Jackhammer lags.
Oh
I
yeah,
like
I noticed that. It lags really bad once Hangouts are in.
Yeah,
I
if
like
you
TeamSpeak.
minimize it.
Has
About
anyone
blank.
used TeamSpeak 3?
I've never used
I use TeamSpeak for ESEA matches for Counter-Strike.
There we go, I can do
And
that.
I used TeamSpeak with Jobama and Zalemin. I don't know how to pronounce his name. I don't know whether to say Xyloman, but or Xylemon because they've said lemon.
All right.
But
So,
I don't know.
well, since I'm here just messing around, let's play a game.
I'm already
Okay,
playing the game.
play
I
a
think.
game.
Let's see how that goes. I don't have Lambda Wars beta.
Did you post a live stream or something?
No, I'm
No,
just
we're just
testing it.
testing.
Yeah, I would have to make an announcement, have it planned out so we would all be here when it happens and people would know about it.
That's rare.
I don't even. Yeah, we have no viewers. So. I mean, I can. Oh, dude, the link to the YouTube page is right here. Holy
That's
shit.
really cool.
What? Hey, look. There we are.
Oh my God, it's happening.
Oh, we're
Here.
delayed slightly.
That is
Yeah, because
cool.
that's how streaming works.
Oh, dude, wait, I have an idea. I have
Post
an
the
idea.
link. Yeah, post
I
the
have an idea.
link.
I Oh
have an
my
idea.
God, are you going to do that?
Yes, I want people to start this.
I gotta stop playing Minecraft.
Oh, you gotta not do
Copyright.
things, though.
I gotta not look like I'm being lazy. What can I work on?
Hang on, how does this work? Like, people are like do people see inside the
What?
shaft? It's not meant to be dirty.
Uh-oh.
Oh, look, here it is, Chef Stream.
Oh. I hit that button and it muted everything. All right. So I made an announcement. Now we just see how many viewers will eventually show up.
Yeah.
I can also do it on here as well. Oh wait, I don't want to start up Steam. No, cancel. I don't want to have slides show city for anybody in the stream.
Slideshow City.
Yeah. I have to play a game that's not through Steam. Let's see, out of all these games, none of them. Minecraft is the only one. We could all Minecraft.
Yes, the Shaft stream is via Minecraft.
That's a game that literally...
Mineshaft?
Oh my god.
I mean, I could just work on stuff. I mean, here, let's...
Work on that. Work on
let's just work on stuff.
Yeah.
What do I work on? I don't have any friggin' Photoshop programs anymore.
Yeah, your Photoshop borked.
Yes.
It
borked.
Yeah, we use the OneDrive. Yeah, don't copy that. So for the one viewer, oh dude, we got one. That better not be one of us.
It's me. It's me. Oh.
Bastard.
It's me.
Hello, you.
Hello, one viewer. This is Shaft. This is what we do.
I do know this will eventually be uploaded. This can be put on YouTube.
I said hello.
I don't have a...
No, we are not playing Halo.
I wish we were. Halo.
So, Halo. This is Barney. And a person we've been hiding in photos, but has appeared, which is a female Barney. Yes. That Harn made, and then I modified, and things happen. And here's this grunt. Hello. Ow. Hello.
And that guy is gonna rape him. And good luck.
He's kind of a jerk like that.
Oh, fuck.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, there we go. Yep.
Hello.
He's strong.
I'm gonna grab these and shoot you. Poop.
My game just freaked out.
Blast him.
Nice.
Suicide.
Oh my god. What happened?
I went out with a bang. What else do we got? Just because, why not? Are you still on the... Uh-oh.
No, I'm not.
Oh, so we do have one viewer, then. Lucky
who is
him.
This one viewer?
Lucky
$5, it's the you are dead.
This is going to be a thing.
Don't say stuff.
That's... Yeah.
Ah, it's good to see you.
Hey, Mr. Frank.
Dude, for those people that wanted to see anonymous materials, you can
know... Hey, look. Things are happening.
Kind of. Oh, I don't...
What?
He died. He died in the game in real life.
Yeah. In the game, he died.
Yeah, you gotta upload the recent source code.
Oh, yeah, I do have to do all that. Yeah, so one limitation that I want to announce is that we run groups and stuff for the scientists.
Your mic keeps cutting out.
Oh, what?
Do it like this. Okay, so one limit.
Let me try that again. Oh, is it? I don't know what that was.
Let's just be glad this is a test.
Yeah, I'm going to close that out. Maybe only having one open.
You just
went for me. Oh my god.
Is it cutting out if I'm too loud?
No, it's because you're typing as well. Because Google's lovely like that.
Yeah, once Google's like, hey, you're typing, he's not talking.
Yeah, so it tries to... Okay, so one limitation of the game is we used all the body groups and skin groups of the scientists. So we had to make a separate model for the black ones.
Yes, but that's not like a race thing. It just happened by
accident. I wanted to imply it.
Yes. Oh my god.
Black heart things.
It's not meant to be mean or anything like that. It just...
Yeah.
What we had to do.
That's offensive.
It is not meant to be offensive. We are good people.
I've been implying it.
We like people equally.
Just implying it doesn't mean that it is.
Implying.
Ah,
Hello, Gordon Freeman. It's good to see you.
It's good to see you, baby.
Hello, scientists. You are the science man. You know what's best for
everything. How do I see how many viewers there are?
Can you guys see the same menu as me?
Nope.
There is a control room.
I mean, if you want to mess with buttons.
Oh, look, there's a thing.
So I'm going to crease that all the way. Woo. Woo.
Now you're quiet. That's cool. God. No, 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 no.
What's going on?
There we go. I made us all have equalized. There we go. Maybe it might not auto cut out anymore. I forced it to be about middle. There we go.
You're not auto cuttering. It's just muting you.
Cameraman.
It's being stupid and muting you. That's not a
cameraman. You bastard.
There's too many things in Google that are stupid.
Like, yes. Google.
It is stupid.
What kind of name is Google, anyway?
For God's sake! It's a 90s name.
Oh my God!
He just yelled, "Oh my God," as he was on the ground.
Yeah. Oh my ground.
Your SMG still doesn't have the new sound.
I'm just gonna be honest with you here.
Yeah.
His minigun sound is ear rape, and I would like to change it.
Well, it is a minigun.
Yes, but it's it's really strange, and I don't know its origins. Like, where did you get that sound? What sound is that? I have so many questions.
The sound of a minigun.
Yes, I know it's the sound of a minigun, but where did it come from? Like, opposing
a minigun? Or...
You don't win. You just lose a lot.
You fucking troll.
Uh-oh. I was going to showcase one last thing from Apprehension, which is a major leap in the story, but I did it because I was bored, and I do something new.
Oh, don't forget the whole...
So those are models that follow the Crusher.
Don't forget the whole Zen on Earth thing. The community won't know what that means, but you know what it means.
So one thing, as I added back the alpha... Oh, I didn't even show you this, Arn. I added back the alpha thing where if you open the door, it kills you, and then it stops, and then it closes. Can't do it.
Hello Kitty Band-Aids.
Yeah, dude. That's how you get fixed.
Isn't that like a dummy texture?
It's just a texture to fill in the spot of not having one. A placeholder, some may say in the trade.
I could make a shelf texture. Fuck, I can't. Yeah. Because no programs.
Yeah, well, I mean, you gotta... I don't know, maybe you might be able to fix it eventually.
If the public ever sees this video...
They will.
Just let them know that Java killed my Photoshop and now I cannot make textures. For a bit of time. Ouch, that seems like that hurt.
Yeah, it does hurt a lot.
I mean, even play a pain sound.
Oh yeah, I'll just show you.
Fucked up.
Oh yeah.
You left that.
Dude, this is a pretty old map, though. I haven't compiled a new one.
Well, I don't think we've gotten very far on that. Oh, I forgot about that.
Yeah, he's like, I'm gonna get you.
We haven't really focused too much on after the Resonance Cascade. We've just been doing a lot of, like, just polishing up the beginning.
Yeah, there's been a lot of polishing in the beginning that I have not participated in much.
But that's okay, because we've all been doing good, either way.
Work is work either way. I can't even think of how many maps I have done. Oh yeah, I have that one map effect. Yeah, I was trying to make a... It didn't work. Too. And this was just showing the move with function.
Wouldn't you like to get one of these blood samples under a microscope?
I was just seeing shadows for... What is that?
That is a sprite.
Oh, that might be from the broken... this. But I was showing models. I was trying to
Come back.
I still have to work on it, but I was seeing what models would look like rendered in the game in place of... You know, pipes and cabinets, and it seems to look pretty cool.
Yeah, it does.
Just showing the move with function. That works pretty well. And also, we have rain, and we also have a floor, a shiny floor. Which is all nice. Shh, quiet. I can't think of much more else that. I wanted to show. I'm going to stop doing that.
What about the rocket?
I showed the rocket. That was the first part.
Oh.
That was the first thing he showed. I wasn't paying attention then.
So here's a bowl.
Bowl of takeout, it looks like.
That's the final boss.
Oh, I didn't show the whole... I mean, they already have a video of Diablo. He has his skin groups, however, so...
Nice.
That's done for the dude that requested me doing that.
Yeah.
Gus is in there. However, I didn't.
His name's not Gus. That's not Gus.
I don't care.
He's just construction worker.
I don't care. He's Gus.
Gus is the forklift man. Everybody needs to know this. Spread the word, people. Orange is not Gus.
That Harn worked on texture.
Yep.
Black. Not white. There's the thing from... Oh, I didn't show him a...
Yeah, that is the...
that's a spoon.
Ejaculant. That is ejaculant.
Yeah. Toolbox.
What?
What is this? Oh, is this the one that I rigged and never... Yeah, it is.
Oh, needle.
This is a good model. I might use that again. You know what? I'm going to use it for this bit of footage. Is why not? What else do we got?
I wonder if people are going to give me hell for the whole do I need Java thing.
Oh, we have two viewers. We gained a viewer. They must be enjoying themselves right now. Maybe. I don't know. Oh, I didn't.
Let's see who's viewing.
Oh, wait. This is map. Yeah. Poison head crab. I think they've already seen what it does. It poisons you.
Oh. It's Zaxxon. Yep. It's Alex. He's the viewer.
But there's two. Did you open it twice?
Well, maybe it's also Zaxxon.
I'm everybody. I'm Harn, I'm Potato, I'm everybody.
So you yeah, now I added a shiny floor here.
I am Heron77, but you can call me Brian.
Oh yeah, he also, you're just gonna eat that? You want it? Okay, fine, you can have it. So I wanted to make this a lot more creepy.
Yeah.
And this
it
is very
some sounds.
You could reference the alpha picture with the blue head crabs inside.
Oh, what the fuck? Stay on your side of the line. So yeah, he's a bit slow, but he's there.
The reason he's moving so slow is because he's in the cold. I'm sure all males know how this works.
I wonder if I should have... Oh, man, I should have showed him that friendly model that could sprint at like the speed of light.
Yes.
Oh, Lord, no.
Oh, that thing is beautiful.
You like the? I still.
Oh my God.
It is a work of art.
I bet none of them were seeing that. I don't know. I have no idea. I have no idea how the stream thing works. Yeah, I don't know how it works. Hold on. So you're bit. So he was massacring a few people. And here's a, here's this.
This thing.
You're in pain. You need an antidote. Stop beating it. I made a joke.
I'm done.
Okay, I gotta blow.
I'm done.
Oh my God. We are very childish.
Oh, really?
You never know, that right there may not be water on the floor as well.
Yeah, no, that was from...
Yeah, it might be incident. Ice.
Yeah, ice!
Ejaculant is the proper term.
What? Oh, yeah, here's the friendly... already works. I was a bit late to getting it, though. However, we found out that the game had Quake 2 style... items that you could hold on to and use later.
Yeah, that's like interesting. Like an inventory.
Yeah, you had an inventory. It was like Left 4 Dead 2, where it was on the right. Like, if you scroll through your stuff, it was on the right side of the screen.
Yeah, like in the leaked alpha, you could see there's a bar on the side.
Yeah.
And that's
I myself am
just speculating that that's what that was actually for, not for ammo.
I don't know if I can program that in, but I'll see what I can. If the screen, if I don't keep getting muted, I'll see what I can do on that.
It was just an idea. Oh, that is neat. I was wondering if you're gonna go back and pull the lever.
I have. Since I looked at the photos from alpha and beta stuff, and it seems there was nothing there originally, so I decided to come up with something.
That is clever.
There's a battery I want.
Yeah, so in Shaft, you could expect a lot of... you're stuttering. You're going to expect different... kind of gameplay, but still Half-Life, but just different gameplay.
Yeah.
It's going to be slightly different, more intense, I guess.
Can I even... How do I see comments?
In the YouTube thing.
Yeah, I guess I would have to go to that and see. I guess I'll check it out. Why not?
Holy crap, we've got a person.
Oh, there's somebody there.
Hello. Hey.
Yeah, one guy. Alright, well... Very cool. One guy. Doing good for an impromptu stream. That is a success in my eyes. Desert test, oh yeah, map. Tests. Yeah, that was that fake photo. Oh, what the hell is that? whatever. What else we got? Effects have been through. Assault was a test map for it. Lambda 1 was... Oh, yeah. I never finished it. I just wanted to recreate the area because it was cool. This is going to be Uplink. I still want to do a demo for Uplink. We'll get to that or not. Oh, Alex died?
Nope, I'm here.
Hello.
So I added glow. Oh yeah, I added glow stuff here, trying to like paranoia. See how it looks, and it looks pretty cool.
Hot.
Yeah.
So I am right.
Yes. What are we waiting for? I'm not going anywhere.
Cool.
Well, do you have any idea what to do next?
I reckon.
What else we got?
I reckon.
Yeah, I know. It's great. Oh, yeah, the sewer maps are still torn apart and broken.
Yeah, so, that one area that you're showing, that was from the tech demo or whatever that was remade, that's part of the communications complex, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I've just map train 98. That has the that was found.
That old bastard.
Yeah. It's different than I originally, since you could only see it from the one perspective, which was the top.
Yeah.
Kind of cool to see how it looked.
Oh, that was really cool. It's got a little hitch on it.
Whee!
It's stuck there.
Oh well. Anything else? Just the Zen thing was me trying to make a Zen map for the Resonance Cascade, and that's still poop. Quake 2 was a Quake 2 map thing I wanted to work on. But I got like one room done, and then I got a pill stuck in my sinus, and that never got finished. Yeah, that was a bad day.
I almost did too.
Yeah, yours is a fish oil pill.
That would have been bad.
Mine wasn't a leaf. Mine was like a leaf. It's the size of like a dust ball. Like, I don't even know the size. It's very small compared to a fish oil pill.
Yeah, I don't remember it.
How do you get that up there, man? Jesus.
I went to swallow the pill, and I tilted my head under the sink, and I already pill in the mouth. So, don't have the pill in the mouth when you go get the water, because it tends to just get carried by the water. So, my friend had macaroni in his sinus.
I had a Tic Tac stuck in my nose when I was little.
Well, he had macaroni stuck in his sinuses, and he just sneezed it out one day. It was nasty and cool.
I remember seeing this thing about this guy who fought in the Civil War or whatever. And he was shot in the eye, and then a few years later, he like coughed the bullet up.
Oh, man.
That sucks.
It's brutal.
He was alive through all of that.
He had macaroni stuck in the sinuses. I was just checking. I don't know. Whenever I stop broadcasting, it'll keep the hangout, but it won't be broadcasting the YouTube anymore, as far as I'm aware. Yep. And I'm still putting this probably on YouTube when I'm done. Oh, yeah, this is a Gmod thing I did. He's happy.
Yes, it's amazing.
I did good.
You did.
So, man, I wish I had more games that aren't through Steam. I have an emulator, which is cool, but that's pretty resource intensive. I don't know if that's gonna work very well.
My background is Kate Bush, but I doubt anyone cares and can see it.
No, dude, we had like an entire thing because of that. Oh wait, and I have this. This is nice. What happened here? I'm gonna delete that.
It's just a file.
Close.
Oh God.
We got your laugh.
It's hard to emulate. Oh, see, he's mapping right now. Here you go. Imagine, I guess when I click over, I'll just open up YouTube and find out. But if I click on one of your screens, it should, I guess, broadcast that screen.
You're just gonna see me trying to get stuff working for Serious Sam.
Well, that's why I'm trying to keep it all mine. Just yeah. Let's see. I'm gonna watch the stream.
We're on the you opening.
Oh, cool. It was just on the part where. Oh, it does. Yeah.
Huh.
Well, there we go.
If I click back to mine, I'll go back to mine then. All right. Well, that's gonna be an awkward like 2-minute pause as I wait for the stream to catch up. No, I guess I don't wanna leave people just watching me work, but I guess.
Isn't that like what some the stream's supposed to be now?
Yeah, no. When we do an official one, it'll be hopefully better. Maybe we might have 5 people.
Yeah, this is just a test.
Yeah.
Basically, this is just a test. We're just screwing around.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, work on the beta scientist. Get it working. Yeah, magic.
What a Minecraft.
Damn.
Do you have a Minecraft server?
Not anymore.
Well, do you have a server to play on?
No. The last one I used Notice and I got banned. Yeah.
I was hoping I could make my chicken cooker on a map. It basically it goes to the height limit and drops a chicken from a not a dispenser but a whatever the other thing is, and it drops them from the height onto fire, and then it makes chicken.
That's really cool.
It's cool. Like a 5-minute process that just makes chicken.
You've got a chicken.
Kind of stupid. But yeah, so I'm gonna work on this man.
Hey. That's cool in my book.
Yeah, we've been using Alpha Scientist Model. No, we have Beta Scientist Model.
Yep, that was...
Moving on up.
In a place that we can disclose, right?
It was found in the SDK.
Yes, it was in the SDK.
We have a beta build!
Shut up, we don't.
Yeah, we do. What?
It's called an alpha build, and it was leaked by Jackal Jazer.
It was leaked by Jingleheimer Smith. Yes.
It sold for like hundreds of dollars.
Oh, dude, I wanted to buy the CD, but
I wonder if he left some shit out. Probably.
Well, I don't know. He.
It was a CD he had.
I know.
It was the entire thing, so.
There we go.
It was like some kind of just E3 demo thing. I don't know.
Yeah, it was a demo for magazines. That's what it
was.
Yeah,
it was the one that they sent out, and I can't believe that thing was. It was cool, but it was so unfinished.
There was another one, actually. It's out there.
Yeah, there's a couple of them out there, yeah.
There's also that
one people started being like, hey, I have one too.
Yeah, no, I was hoping if it took that long for a guy to be like, oh yeah, look what I had sitting around. It's probably going to be a while before another guy realizes he has one.
Yeah, that guy got his up, but then everybody else just kind of stopped.
Yeah, no, it didn't really grow anywhere.
They just said they had it, and then they OP didn't deliver. Oops.
Yeah, basically, pretty much.
I just dropped a cap to the one thing. Alex, I bet you know about this because of...
I'm afraid of what California. He knows about.
What?
Okay, so I got this drink from Billings. It was a soda.
And
it has a marble that you have to, like, push in.
Yeah, I know. It's a Japanese soda.
Yeah. I got one of those recently.
I know about
really
it.
Cool.
I drink them all the time. They're great.
They are. I forgot what it's called. Oh, Ramune, that's what it's called.
I've never had one in my life.
I don't ever say that again.
No, I lied.
Digging dick!
I'm a liar, liar, plants for hire. Dude, look at all the bones for the... Look at all those bones that are just inside the scientist.
Look at it, smoothing.
Pelvic thrust.
I might have to put him on another set of bones because those I'm not gonna be able to grab all of those bones and fix them. Also, they're not named, so yeah, I'm just gonna do that. I'm just gonna get rid of all the bones.
Dance bone, daddy.
Okay, we officially have no more bones. I'm gonna save.
No, he's just gonna be all jiggly blob on the ground.
He's gonna be a Quake 2 model now.
Uses vertex morphing. Just warps all over the place. Animations.
I made some vertex animations for the what was it called, the gladiator in Quake 2. It was fun.
I have ported stuff from Quake 2 to Half-Life, and that was easy.
Yeah, I've been wanting to do stuff like that for a long time, but I never really got to it.
My only issue is they always ship Quake 2 models in their default animation, like whatever their idle is. Yeah, so all the grunts are in that crouch pose.
Yeah,
I don't know what you mean.
So yeah, you just have to know to... You have to basically take the model apart and then put it back together.
Yeah.
Which is a pain in the ass.
I've had to do stuff like that before. Oh, God.
There we go. See, if I get him into a more of a T-pose, he's going to be easier to edit.
Ooh, I love T-poses.
Yeah. Well, it's going to be the Left 4 Dead pose, more or less, where the arms aren't going to be perfectly sideways. They're not going to be perfectly in a T, just because that's a little too far. Yeah. And it'll screw up his shoulders, probably. I will say, though, low poly is... Oh, damn it, I didn't grab a vertex. Yeah. Is that... Damn it. Alright.
Hmm.
There we go. Right, that's nice. That's very good. That's very good tuna.
Cool guy.
There we go. Well, now that arms are out of the way, that's the main thing. Now I just gotta get his legs centered into the same position.
He's in a weird walking stance.
In a weird limp thing, as if he got into a wreck and he's trying to walk it off.
Like that video of you jumping off the roof and then just kind
of... He's just like, I'm good, I got it.
And then he like falls up, like nearly breaks his neck, and then just kind of rolls into a freaking Batman stance.
He gets up and one leg's obviously shorter than the other because he napped the ankle. But he's like, oh, no, it's fine. It's good. No, that's good, man. I can walk it off. I'll walk it off. Oh. I'm still streaming. Okay, good.
The one guy is sleeping. He said he's sleeping or something.
He's taking a nap.
Yep.
Till Sandman comes.
Power naps are good.
Hey, Gangsta, did you see the new animation stuff for Serious Sam 3? Check it out. Huh? It's pretty sick.
Cool.
There's all.
Looks pretty cool.
And then there's this one.
All you had to do was follow the train.
Yeah, I like the M4 one. Doesn't have a grip.
So, we are not doing the beta hazard course.
I imagine, I really don't believe so.
Yeah. Someone asked that question in the comments, and
yeah, but he's also asked on like every single photo. And
oh,
he asked in a weird way. Instead of asking on the wall, he asked on random photos and my profile.
Well then,
I was kind of just like I.
No. Okay, final answer. No, we're not doing it
because there's really no point.
Another dude was upset. He's like, there's no multiplayer in Shaft.
Oh, we'll just see about that.
Well, I'm not doing multiplayer, it's Half-Life.
You may as well be playing multiplayer in regular Half-Life, because it'll be just the same.
It's essentially the same. It's not, there might be more weapons, but you can just play, like, Jake and Bacon Source and get everything.
All Shaft is doing is just improving the single-player.
We're just breaking things.
Yeah. Breaking things and making it better.
We're breaking it, making it slightly worse, and letting you use it. Shoveling it onto your plates.
For all those people who take things seriously, that was a joke. We're not breaking serious. Things. Although things do break, and it's a really big obstacle.
That's why I quit a lot.
Yeah, we all need breaks.
Yeah.
Things get tough.
Okay, now what is this vertex going to? Is this going to the lab coat?
It looks like it's his pants.
Oh, what the hell is going on here? It is his pants, alright.
Yeah, his pants are just clipping.
Now I gotta figure out of this mess which ones are his lab coat. Okay, that one is. This should be a lab coat. Grab point as well. Yeah, it was. Alright. Hopefully, once I get enough of these points, once I get this, like, finished, it should be great. Until then, it's. Just happening. I'm not.
I keep thinking, I'm going to go make this, but I can't.
I'm sorry, Hard.
And I cannot do them. There are things I want to do, and I am limited by the resources.
You know what I'm doing?
What? What are you doing?
You know what I'm doing.
Yes, thank God.
School off.
Ooh.
Photoshop was my baby. Oh, actually, Wally was my baby.
I'll be right back.
I started out with Wally. Okay. Yeah, just to everyone out there, whoever's watching and is going to see this, I started out using Wally, and you all know I made those horrible skin packs.
What is that?
What is what?
You have the helicopter in there.
Oh, yes. Spawns the Apache. And
it spins around, it's like,
Oh, oh!
Usually it just blows itself up just like that.
This isn't a hangar at all.
How do I get in here?
I must have took a wrong turn at Albuquerque. you have to say it like that.
Of course, we have the rave area.
Oh, dude, I wanna start a rave.
A supposed party room.
Wait, can I make a Easter egg rave room?
That would be awesome, but we still have to do the pizza by a request of the fans.
Okay, we'll do it.
I've taken a photo of pizza. I still got to get that photo of pizza onto my computer. Because...
So you're talking about that one that's like in the bed? I have a photo of some dude that just...
I know what you're talking about.
The Dank and Scud reference.
Oh yeah, that pizza. Yeah.
Yeah. I took a photo of pepperoni pizza one night a couple years back, and I still, to this day, have not gotten it onto the computer. Photoshopped it.
Well, maybe somebody could have made a pizza model already. I don't know.
There's one in Decay, but it's in a box, and it's got mushrooms on it. And we all hate mushrooms, except for the people who don't hate mushrooms. I actually like mushrooms. I like mushrooms in my steak.
I don't like the mushroom.
You don't like mushrooms?
No, I think they're evil. Call me a conspiracy theorist, but I think they're gonna kill us all.
It was all predicted in Mario.
Dude, the fucking potato man, as my friend calls him. I asked him to describe me what happens in Mario. I asked my friend to describe what happens in Super Mario, and he says the princess gets raped by potato men, and that was his official answer. Matty didn't know what they were. He just calls them potato men.
Oh my god!
It was hilarious. It was like a little
what
kid.
What I would have said was, "Those alien bastards shot down my ride," and that's why Mario's after Bowser.
He pulled out a handgun. He pulled out a golden D-Eagle.
And it has a mustache instead of a radiation symbol on it. Or a star, or a mushroom.
Or a red M.
Yeah. It could have anything, because Nintendo just places their symbols wherever they want.
They own Japan.
Yep.
They are Japan. They are the population of Japan.
No, I think you're thinking of North Korea.
Okay. Do I like how advertisements for the interview literally just make fun of it being banned? We have a version of the interview that has everything cut out. Just kidding.
Wait, I haven't seen those.
Yeah.
That's great. I watched the interview finally. It took forever because the whole Sony network thing getting down or whatever. And
oh, yeah.
They're still sorting out problems and nothing was quite back up. Me and my dad just kept getting really mad that we couldn't watch it together.
Yeah, it was
we finally great. Watched it the other night, and oh my god, that movie was... I kind of understand. Like towards the end, I definitely understand why it would be banned.
Or they would want to ban it.
Yeah. But they didn't. They just sold it for $5 in standard definition or HD. It was $5 either way. That's pretty cool. Good on them. Good on that company for still... Oh shit, is he okay? I just saw a scientist get fucking grappled by a barnacle.
Oh yeah, this is the the office complex map I made.
Nice.
Based off the E3 video.
Oh yeah, I had a video of it, and he's been modifying it. Oh, they were supposed to have
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Danke.
Oh yeah, can you send me the MP5 sounds that you
Oh, the super mega awesome rips.
Yeah, super amazing edits that were done in space.
Yeah, that sound identical.
Yeah, they're.
We have a beta build.
Shut up. We do not have a beta build.
We have a
beta build. It's called Shaft.
Exactly.
Yeah.
People made that.
Thank you. That helps instead of me just rambling.
We have an official beta build. It's called Half-Life version 1.0.0.5. Look, the mirror thing that it doesn't work right. Also, I got to remove that. Since I added in the alpha cafeteria.
Hang out.
Huh?
Link and hang out.
Well, you posted it.
They get yes, a I did.
Bubble.
Oh, cool. Show up in bubbles.
So you might want to. Actually, you know what? Screw it.
What?
There's that link if anybody in the stream can get it. The three followers.
People are going to see the link.
They had the link. They had the official link to it. What? Those are just three.
Oh, clever. Clever. That is clever.
Oh, yeah, flame grunt's not a finished thing.
You see what I can do?
Yeah.
I'm not stupid.
You rustled Jimmy's.
You've rustled many Jimmy's.
One of them.
Don't download that link. It has mustard gas in it.
Exactly. Said by Zaxxon.
You open as run as administrator and then out of your monitor. Yeah, just
make sure you set it to compatibility mode, Windows XP, and then run as administrator.
Yeah.
Just click yes. I want to.
So you need to log into Steam.
And then just click yes, I want to install the Ask toolbar.
There you go. Link's in your Steam. You better hurry up.
Yeah, but I don't want my stream to die by using more internet resources. Well, I have two posts. Are those from you?
Yep.
Thought so.
Click it faster.
I'm afraid to go online. I don't know how bad I'm lagging the stream. I don't know, that's a good test. I'll figure out how bad I lag the stream.
Everybody's online on the Shaft team.
Huh.
Yeah.
Chen's online, too.
So this is basically the entire, Shaft team?
The entire development team, as far as I know. A mod which seems...
As far as we know, yes. And then there's a lot of other people.
Contributors.
Yeah. We've got a lot of contributors, of course.
A lot of contributors.
I'll support it, bitch!
I literally don't understand that. I'm going to say no just because I believe there's something illegal about it when there's not. I hate that. Dude, that's the curse of this and missing information suffer the same curse. It's we believe what you're doing is illegal, so we'll report it just because we believe it's illegal even though there's nothing wrong with it and they do not care.
Thought it was because everybody kept stealing stuff.
No, they don't care. They do not care. They don't.
And look who it is! It's Xylomon. That said,
he's a cool guy. Don't be mean to him.
Be right back.
No, I'm just saying. No, they don't care. That's why Left 4 Dead Zero is on Steam Greenlight as well. It uses content from a previous point in time, but it's on there. They don't care. It's okay. It's not a big thing. If it was, they would have cease and desist us, anyways. And they did not. So anyways, yeah.
This is a one-way mirror.
What was I gonna do? Oh, Zaxxon needs to send me that link again. It didn't open up.
I'm back.
Yeah, send me the link again in Steam because it didn't open, and then I closed the chat.
Okay. I just want to say one thing. Xylomon has no idea what he's talking about.
I don't care. I'm not going to start anything.
I'm not starting anything.
Let's not start anything. Please.
It's not like he's going to be on the stream right now.
He probably is. That's a recent post. Actually, I should probably...
We've got a couple people.
Yeah, we have four. Oh, dude, we're up to four.
Holy crap, it's Marcelo.
Whoa, it's getting to... Dude, Marcelo could be in the chat. He could play guitar.
We could bring him in, and he could just play some ambient guitar.
Yeah, why is Marcelo a fan? He should be in here with us.
Yonel C. Alan, is he online?
Most likely, but I doubt he'd get in because...
Yeah, he's online.
He's a busy guy.
I'll send him a link anyway.
Hold on a minute. Actually, I got just a moment. I'll go to Gangsta Cube. Because that's all it shows me. but I gotta mute real quick. Hold on.
This is a one-way mirror.
I can't believe we're getting people.
I know, right? Shaft. Scarf so big, my child. Our child. Everybody's child.
It all started with Quarantine Alpha.
It did.
Yep. And then I split the two, and then you said, hey, I could give you some help with that beta mod. And I'm like, nah, I'm good. Help! Help! Help!
Lol.
Go back into the meat-beating dungeon.
My god. Four people are watching right now? Wow. Wow, 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 wow.
See.
I'm really surprised here.
I'm too. Crazy.
We are now. That's the description.
We are now, guys. We are now.
Chef's new slogan, we are now. And then a bunch of Zalgo text.
Oop. Oh, I heard magic.
Yeah. I should be back.
Should be.
I might keep the staff.
What are our opinions on other beta mods?
Oh yeah, read comments if you want to.
I'll do that. I'll handle that.
You want to?
Yeah. So opinions on other beta mods. Well, I think it's all about creativity, I guess, and people should be
restoration
stuff. Cool. And I respect it all. I mean. People, it seems like with some other beta mods, they kind of think it's a competition.
For a good while, it was. I hate when people do the pedestal. They start putting mods that they like on a pedestal, and then anything else that exists, they just bash to kill it.
Yeah.
Which was a curse for any beta mod during Quiver's timeline.
Yeah, because of all the Quiver fanboys.
Yeah, well, I don't know. They started
Quiver. Quiver was a really crazy thing that got this whole.
Yeah, apparently a lot of it was started, done. It was kind of like a train wreck, and like during 2010, when you would think that they're reaching their peak, apparently there was so much crap not going right for them that they were practically dead, but they just acted like they weren't.
Yeah, that's not the way to go. If you're dying, you gotta say you're dying.
Yeah, oh well.
They're dead. They've been dead for how long? 2007?
2010.
Oh. Yeah, it's been 2010.
It's when I was
5 years. Good lord.
One.
Eight. Yeah, all Shaft's trying to do is just bring back those old gameplay elements and those blocky maps.
Oh, that's funny. Me and Gangster are playing the same map.
Mm-hmm. Oh, dude, those are awesome. Where did you get the rip from?
I ripped it from the tentacles video.
Huh, and did you edit it in any way, or was it just that good?
Well, I added a fade from the turret gun firing sound, I think.
Oh, well, that's nice. Well, good job.
Yeah, good freaking job when I heard that. I was like, whoa, pretty crazy.
We all enjoyed Quiver while it was alive.
Yeah, we were, let's all admit, we were all once a Quiver fanboy.
Yes, we all loved Quiver.
Dude, I still want to make a set of alpha hands.
Oh, we all do.
Yes, yes.
Because, I mean, I don't know, something about this just looks cool. Oh, and there's tracers on the guns. For people that said there weren't, there's tracers.
Yep. See? And, is that a squirting blood effect?
Sadly, that doesn't work in Zash, as far as I'm aware. Like, I put it back in, and it draws glitched out particles, and it doesn't even splatter like it does in Stone. So I have it back off right now.
Yeah, I activated it myself when I saw the horror as well, too.
I'm waiting for Paranoia 2 to come out, because the toolkit has particles, and they use a more advanced version of Zash. And I plan on, I definitely plan on going through it and seeing if there's anything I can add. If I can emulate alpha particles using real particles, then I will most certainly do that.
Yeah.
Hey, you, Han.
Same thing. Also, they have speculum. I plan on
like a lot. I like everyone.
I would like to give a shout out to Barnes. Definitely, he's helped us a lot in the Ridgeway of this place. We are definitely in a crack.
Oh, dude, he is our like encyclopedia.
Yeah, he is our
Bye.
Our god.
Yeah, yeah.
Our Lord and Savior. He's at the right hand.
Guiding light.
Yeah, the guy not only knows his stuff about everything, but he's very resourceful and good.
Well, he's given us.
He's got a good head on his shoulders.
Good. He's given us a few images and stuff that people still have not seen. That helped us out a bit. But sadly, because of his own restraints, we cannot show them.
Yeah.
That's
so, sorry, but we
would be in trouble if we did that.
Yeah. But the good news is I emulate them. I don't know. Like the one with the heads up display, we have a reference for it, but we cannot show it. But if I can get it working, I will most certainly post.
The HUD, speaking of the HUD.
We can't show the original pictures, but we can sure recreate the stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah. Speaking of the HUD currently is basically done. There can be a few tweaks here and there, but it's done. The battery is fully working. There's no Photoshop tricks or anything. The HUD is fully compatible with the game.
I never thought of the HUD being a major thing. But funny that out of all the time I spent working on it, being able to get it working in one night randomly was kind of cool.
It was godsend.
But basically...
me saying I like everyone in the community, I am a moderate, and I don't want to offend either side if there are sides.
Well, I've gotten the alpha heads-up display working, too. I have no media of that, and don't have the code, but the alpha display works as well.
Yeah, I've spent hours searching for pictures and found zip.
Yeah, there's some pictures out there. I mean, if you can find them yourselves, the best thing I would say to go to is a web archive or Wayback Machine.
Mm-hmm.
Especially fan sites, that's definitely where you want to check. Fan sites are definitely in top priority. You want
dude, that crashed my
dude, well, the there game goes still that there. Shaft for you. Yeah. Oh, and also Magic is using the Alpha MP5 just for show. We have the regular Origin middle MP5.
Yeah.
You guys were wondering.
Yeah, no, I just switched over because I had it in my model file.
Yeah.
Visible.
It was just
I'm gonna do that every hour.
It was just there and we didn't really
one idea I wanted to is put some of these monsters in tanks. For a show.
Oh, that would be really cool.
Yeah, like the archer, I would put in a tank. Like I would rig him to be off of the worm, and get him to just kind of swim around.
Another thing is, going back to ZWK's question, Replica, I wouldn't say Replica, I would say more like an enhancement of the beta, more like a Black Mesa version of the beta.
We're kind of going Black Mesa in a sense.
Yeah, so think of the question
Black
here.
Mesa, because that's giving me a false promise.
Really,
I want to say
enhanced,
that
enhanced, redone gameplay of Half-Life, just in what you see, what you would have loved to see Half-Life be from the screenshots that Valve showed before the release.
Is, going back to
it's just everything you would have loved to see before.
I wouldn't say replica, I would say more like an enhancement of the
game. I would go with the official term of just people want to replicate it exactly, and I want to bring concepts and new ideas to life, because
I
made a list of a lot of new concepts and ideas.
Yeah, like the rocket grunt. I thought that was cool, because I'm like, cool, now he can...
And also the flamethrower grunt, which we haven't got to yet, but yeah.
Well, when I get the flamethrower working, also, I had code for a flamethrower that I used from HalfLifeFX.ru. Yeah. I don't know the name of the guy that made it, and I don't have it in-game right now, but his fucking flamethrower is amazing. And I plan on making the grunt being able to fire that. If I can get a grunt to use that flamethrower, it will be amazing.
Right. And the other question, if it's more polished, yes. So, like, say if we find, like, a missing face on a model, we're not going to keep it there.
If you look at...
It's not going to be, like super dead accurate to all the glitches.
We're getting rid
of all the glitches. We're fixing the glitches.
Let me just show one, because this is not a new image, but... Let's just say, okay, right here. You see this texture alignment that's not done right at all? We're not going to do that. We're not going to be like, oh, accuracy, missing, misaligned texture. We will fix it, because... Why, we want to fix any holes that are there. Did it get quiet?
I don't know. I think we're all just being thrown off by watching the stream.
The delay. You listen to the delay. Wow. Yeah, but no, we're going to patch any holes that were left behind.
Yeah.
For instance,
that is...
Yeah, and also, map-wise, all the maps were definitely detailed and, like, had a really unique architecture that were just beautiful. Mm-hmm. And so we were trying to recreate that for sure.
One thing is Joe Obama said, the MP5, with it being Middle Origin, to fit, fix the grenade launcher and make it a solid...
Yeah, and how it was missing its other side.
Yeah, how vertexes were gone, optimize it. Well, I added them back. On a model that I just don't have right now. It's on my old laptop when I moved to a new one. But stuff like that. We would fix it and, keep it there, but anything that was out of place we would put back into, fix it and make it look good again.
Yeah.
But we try to. We do have an issue. Actually, I'll show it because why not? It's an issue. I like to show things that don't work because it happens so often. It makes you want to cry and pull out your hair. Because you hate. I might do a Steam thing later. I don't know. Let me open up the map I was working on. Yeah, we're official supporters of Jackhammer. Hooray for the new version that doesn't work with Shaft. That's the wrong map. I failed. Here's the right map. Okay, so,
Oh, Lord. Is that the one of all the RPG grunts?
Oh, no, I'm just going to show them the... There's one issue with RPG grunts, and this is what I'm saying. I'm always willing to get a hand by anybody who is a programmer. Because he works, as I've shown, or you will see, because I will have this on my YouTube page when it's done. If it'll allow me to. Sometimes it won't, but it should. But he does a good job, but one issue is he cannot aim up or down.
Yes.
Because I'm not good at AI, and I'm probably going to have to work on it some more, but I will get it eventually. Wait, that's the wrong one. Yeah, this is it. Okay. I want to replace the right map. So, he can't aid down, so he's shooting the birds.
Yep.
But, one other cool thing there is,
I will be right back.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
We're gonna do this, because why not?
It's nice having some people here.
I did this earlier, and this will be cool. Wait, what? We're at 7?
We're at 5.
Oh god. Okay. Dude, that never gets old. You're just running around, you're like, oh god. What is? Oh yeah, this is that outside area. I'm basing it off of the alpha map and the retail one.
Yeah.
So, yeah. No, I'll probably have a media post on this eventually when I finish it. And this might be the first... No, I don't know. You'll be able to see the alpha grunt, or the rocket grunt at some point. I'm not sure when.
It kind of seems like I said before, he's kind of a boss.
Yeah, dude, I want to put him on a cliffhanger.
Oh my god, that would be intense.
You die. But he can't aim up or down, so he would have to be... I would have to fix that before
I put him there. But
you would die. As I said, in close combat, he is a force to be reckoned with because of the splash damage. One other AI thing I wanted to program in is that he won't shoot walls if he's too close because it'll kill him. So, besides those two things, he works mostly. The model's mostly done. I saw Joe Obama's comment on the quality of it, which I'm sorry. I don't know what to do about it.
I think what he means by that is just... I think it's the two styles clashing or something like that.
Yeah, I know, but
I don't really understand it myself.
I don't have a solution for it. I'm not much of a texture artist. As I said, I made the torso, but that's only a modified torso. Oh yeah, I went with a GIF this time as well. You might be seeing that. And there's that YouTube link.
Which is pretty cool.
And here I am. And there you go. So, I don't know how much longer I'll broadcast the stream. This was really just a test. And
yeah, it's been going on for over an hour.
Over an hour? Alright.
Huh.
Could count maybe 8 my time. It's 7:41. At some point, I'm going to have to cancel it because people will start going to bed here, and I have to be quiet. So that will have to happen eventually.
And we could do the talking.
You could, and I can go mute. I mean, that'll still work. I don't know how much longer. Well, the longer the stream is, the longer it'll take for me to make it go to
that is
video.
There's a reason people do an hour or 20-minute streams.
Are you setting up GIMP?
Yes. It's really the final solution.
I mean, I use GIMP too, but that's only because I don't feel like getting Photoshop.
I just noticed it's installing to C. That is not good.
Wait, what is it installing?
It's installing to drive C. I have...
Oh, yeah, multiple drives.
I have almost no space in drive C.
See, new laptop, man. Look at that. Nothing but drive space. It's only a terabyte, though. I mean, I also have an SSD for the operating system that I have hidden, so I can't mess with it.
Well, there you have it. It's a freaking terabyte.
Yeah, 1 terabyte of pure storage and another terabyte of... Well, I mean, it says it has system data on there, probably maybe from an update. That means it fucked up my SSD. This laptop comes with a small SSD just for operating systems.
I can't afford terabyte stuff.
Really? It's only, like, you can't, it's $50. Oh,
someone just asked, he said, why GIMP? GIMP is because my Photoshop is broken, and the Kingpin. That seems like kind of like a mini boss, like the Baron of Hell in Doom.
I'll take that.
That's how I think of it.
Mr. Friendly and Kingpin, I will have in select areas. They won't be a common enemy.
Yeah, it's a very rare enemy.
I don't know exactly what to do with the Kingpin. He might just end up being like Kingpin, the friendly.
Kingpin,
Mr. Friendly, I still want to add a thing where he blurs. Like, he slows down the player, blurs his vision, and poisons him, making being hit by him, like, you know, just terrible.
Yeah.
But I'm not 100% done with that, hence why there's no footage of it.
I was thinking, the Kingpin,
I don't know what to do.
The Kingpin should be Zen only.
Well, I mean, I guess I could.
The Kingpin was supposed to be in Zen.
Oh, yeah, it seemed to be a Zen creature. I mean, they could be. They might be. Kingpins might look like, you know, more advanced versions of Vortigaunts in the sense of, like, higher ups.
Yeah.
You know, kind of like how the Combine is more higher up than the Zen creatures that they enslaved. I don't know, I just kind of take it in that interpretation.
Yeah, you basically got it. Got that right, ZWK. Yeah.
So you might see them never for a while.
Yeah, they won't appear too often.
Yeah, one other thing. Mm-hmm. Chapter background I've already seen, actually. Yeah, we plan on doing that a lot. Just moving this around.
And why couldn't I reinstall Photoshop is because I've got a pirated version, and it's all really complicated, and things break. Java broke it. By updating Java, it just broke Photoshop. So that wasn't very good. Non-Euclidean abomination. I don't know what that means. I am not a clever man. Ooh, it got quiet.
That's because everyone's muted.
Yes. But not me and not you. So I knew this would happen. People would be gone and then we're just stuck with the stream being open.
There's 6 people on this stream right now.
Yeah. Hey, beta mods, we're looking forward to. I haven't really been paying attention. I've been pretty busy doing stuff on my own out there.
You'll come back.
This guy just asked a question, William Aaron. Any beta mods we're looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to Serious Sam Origins.
Kind of interested in Left 4 Dead Zero because I'm not part of that.
Yeah, so
I am.
Is missing information still going?
Oh no, that's long gone. But Dark Interval, yeah, I'm looking forward to Dark Interval. Fuck yeah!
I even heard from Scar T that it's dead.
Anything that's beta, I don't know about beta mods, but beta wise.
Serious Sam Origins, I'm looking forward to.
Still looking forward to that new hammer thing that they showed with Dota 2.
Oh yeah, the Dota 2 hammer.
Dude, oh man, Dota 2 is such a fun game. I haven't played it in a long time, but Dota 2 was fun as hell. Well, last one. Let's see, actually. Oh, yeah, I can play. Oh, look, messages. Two comments. Unchapped. I'm afraid of looking up. I feel like I angered somebody.
It isn't dead.
That's not what Scar T said.
Oh.
Wait. Nobody knows. We don't know. I don't pay attention to that stuff. I don't really. Oh, Left 4 Dead 0 is...
Dead keeps saying like it's a concept page and won't make it a Steam. I'm like, yeah, because I'm not paying the $100.
I know Missing Information is dead.
Left 4 Dead 0 is...
What's spending $100 on something that's too early in development?
A remake of old Left 4 Dead.
Yep.
With the all the old models and sounds and whatnot.
Yeah, that's cool.
It looks
it's number cool. 9 on the Greenlight pages.
I would totally give that a look. You guys should totally do that.
Should I play?
Check that out.
For cool. A little bit, I don't know.
I mean, I'm not a part of it, but I sure as hell support it.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the thing.
I don't know if Insolence is dead. Is it dead?
Probably.
I don't know. I'm afraid of mentioning certain things would just start wars. I'm a very
oh, that's just their fault.
Guy of community.
Well, my source is cool, and so is Re-Wolfenstein. Those are two things I like.
You know what I'm waiting for is two games. Five Nights at Freddy's 3.
Oh, and, yes.
The full version of Black Mesa.
Yep, definitely.
Oh, the Steam version of Black Mesa? Wait, what?
Yeah, it's coming soon.
It's going to be completely improved in including Zen levels.
Yeah, no, I'm okay with paying for it. They said there's going to be a version that if you pay for it, you get extra shit. I'm hella buying that.
Oh yeah.
It's gonna be like $5. Yeah, mm-hmm. Easy $5 out of the pocket.
Oh, unknown Half-Life 2. Oh, look, you guys wanted to the website for looking at stuff. VK. There's stuff on here, including us sometimes. See, yeah. There's an old Shaft build that I wasn't here for, but somebody has it.
Oh yeah, that leaked one.
Yeah. I was not here for
it. It was very unexpected.
Yeah, but they didn't get much. They got a map.
Yeah. I don't really experience it. Like, some of my own stuff being leaked. I completely understand why leaking is not.
We'll get mad about it. Yeah. Oh yeah, you understand that at the point where somebody leaks it. Oh, you know what I could do? It's because it's funny. I found recently on my media fire this. Something I forgot all about. And you guys can all look at it too. Put that link up there. I'm not gonna look because it's not that great. It's stupid shit, but what we have in here is stuff that was done a long, long time ago. About 4 years ago.
We don't know is it up to par quality?
HUD unfinished mod.
It's that beta build that we never released.
Shut up. I'm thinking Zellaroth pack.
There's stuff in here that's not even related to the beta. That's how unprofessional it is. And ready for it? Oh, God.
I remember working with editing those models. Those are absolutely
beautiful.
I didn't work on that. I didn't make that. I edited that and released some packs.
That was the thing I tried to do that was stupid. That's not a crossbow at all. That was a crossbow.
Your imagination.
Yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to version 20 of Brutal Doom.
Oh yeah, everybody is.
as much as everyone says it's overrated, I think it's still relevant. It should be relevant because, I mean, the new Doom game what? That's coming out soon. They were inspired by Brutal Doom, so should give us some.
These professional edits are awesome. Are amazing. Oh man, these are priceless. Oh man, this is how unprofessional we used to be. It's quite amazing. It doesn't even load. It's how professional we are.
Barnes made that. The
This has a few of the maps, and I kind of want to go through them.
Oh, he's asking about the Ichthyosaur. There's virtually nothing different about it.
That I know of.
Yeah, same here.
I don't have anything to call them either. Maybe a reference.
The only screenshot I know of it is
someone asked
is
about
pretty 97. Much the same as the.
Yeah, let's see.
Someone asked about 97 magic.
Oh,
he asked if that's 97.
Yes, that was actually when me and Dead were working together for a short time. Before he left again. Before he set sail onto greener pastures of nothing. And we eventually all went full circle and ended up at Shaft.
Yep.
Yep.
All we all lead to Rome, right?
Yeah. But, okay. Actually, let me switch back to my... I was just doing stuff. Do something.
Yeah, this isn't really a serious,
stream. This isn't. Well, there's no way I could have a serious stream.
Just all the news.
Yeah, but this is just. This was just to test the Google Hangout Live thing.
Yeah, this was all. This entire thing was just a test, and really, we weren't expecting anyone to really jump in.
I was expecting zero people forever.
Yeah. Then seems people are leaving.
People show up. People leave. That's usually how streams go.
Yeah.
Dude, I will say though. With an impromptu stream, and the only bump is the one on ModDB, I've actually had more success with this stream than my friends have with Twitch streams, where they get like one guy. and they say
and news from 4chan saying, "Hey, LeMao."
Yeah.
LeMao. What?
What is? Oh, did I go back?
Yep. Yes.
I made a mistake. Good thing this computer's fast at loading.
Mistakes were made.
Okay, come on, don't lie to me now.
Talk shit, get hit.
Seems about right.
This computer's a lot faster than my previous one. Whenever I did a Let's Play of Black Mesa, I would have to jump cut every loading screen because they took forever. Is the rocket grunt here too? This is blowing up. Yes, I'm doing this because I'm bored. Here's a leg. It's not mine.
Definitely not mine.
Because Barney over here is a little hungry, so.
Help me. Somebody. Please help me. Ah, Sniper got me.
There you go. I'll turn down the volume. So you're supposed to wait for it, but. Oh, then you miss, like that. Dude, even with streaming, I'm getting pretty high frame rates on this game. I'm reloading. I'm terrible at this game again. All right, cool. Everybody's dead. That's what I like. So yeah, this is a good game.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you guys know that.
Yes, it is.
Isn't it that thing with the beta build hidden inside of it?
Yeah, there's
enough
a...
Enough of that, man.
Who's shooting? Get out of here. Yeah, so many people don't know. If you open up the max file for the hgrunt here, there's actually a hidden beta mesh of Gordon.
Did your voice just crack?
No, it didn't.
You heard nothing.
You heard nothing. I'm definitely not 17.
Okay, I'm 55.
If I'm 20.
Months.
I'm 30. Yep, I'm 30 years old. No, I'm not.
So, bottoms up?
No one's going to know my age.
Either.
Huh?
What?
We conceal our identities to the community. Because we're just such nice people.
Dead. There's a skull. Man, no, that's enough of that. I could play the game forever, but I've already played it once all the way through and I don't want to do it again. What are other people doing? He's watching the chat, watching me, watching you guys watch me play Black Mesa.
There's a ghost in our home just watching you.
He is doing not much. And he's still... Shaft.
But I'm not here.
Mm-hmm.
I enjoy singing in the hangout.
You got a scoot boogin' boogin'. I could do... I don't know, I could work on this again. If I don't want to. I'm gonna watch Harn watch me and Gangsta Cube and the... Actually, I should probably go back to him. Whoa, you're... doing that. What? Yeah.
What's going on?
I don't know. I left the screen on your... I left the stream watching your stream for a little bit longer than I should have. So they're going to watch nothing?
Please.
Oh, what?
What is... what?
Huh? What's going on?
I don't know.
Things.
So he knows.
Yeah, he knows.
So why? Does it matter?
Please.
What's going on?
I don't even know anymore. I give up.
Sure. Yeah. Let's just ignore whatever's going on and just stream or something.
Okay.
Let's just do what we're doing. Even though I can't... Oh, wait. I got Gimp now. I forgot. Gimp.
I'm going to go through photos. Here's my friend as a potato.
Yes!
I could just go through these all day. If I had my full B folder, it'd be great. And there are 20 letters in the alphabet, yeah? That's totally wrong, there's 26. Yeah, I guess you... I forgot the letters. You are a B. That's funny because I am a B. The Me Too things. That's stupid.
Oh my god.
Goliath Online. Probably the most offensive one. Oh yeah, this guy. I like to solve the puzzle.
I think everybody left. Yeah, I think the three people that are watching are me, Haran, and you.
Okay. Well, it's 8 o'clock. I mean, we could kill the broadcast.
It's been 1:35.
Okay, well, I'll stop and we can just go back to just normal hangout.
Alright, please.
Okay, so anybody who is watching the stream, then, watch
Goodbye,
this.
Goodbye, everybody who's watching.